Cliff Elementary School.
I'm Julia.
And I'm Caitlin.
Today's Thursday, March 1st.
Today for lunch, we have a chicken patty with mashed potatoes and a roll, or a baked ham and cheese roll up with a cherry crisp.
Today is the 118th day of school.
Today is an A day.
Tomorrow, we have our Loft Leaders of Good Character Assembly at 2:30.
Tonight we have family reading night from 6 to 7:30.
Now let's turn it over to Brandon for the weather.
Hello, friends. My name is Brandon Kaufman, and I'll be giving you the weather for today. Today at recess, it will be sunny with no rain. Temperature for today is a high of 54 and a low of 29. That's all I've got for today.
Hello, Love Lions. My name is McLean Graffio with your McSport Report. Next week, I'm going to be having a new series. It's going to be on how we can set our goals and work hard to make them in PE and the fitness testing. Remember, at home, you can practice for the fitness testing by doing different stretches on the commercials or different times in the day. Thank you for listening.
Now please stand with me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.